You have been very clear about distinguishing between the troops who fight the wars and the men who send them off to fight.
Yeah.
You've been very active in supporting the troops.
In 1990-91, when during the Gulf War, I went over to Kuwait. It took me a long time to get over there. First, the White House was trying to keep me out, and then after that, the Army invited me over, and then the Saudis didn't want me in because I'd been writing about how they'd been sitting out the war.
Right.
But I finally got over there, and there was a colonel in charge of a armored brigade outside of Kuwait City named Bill Nash, and he said, "Okay, here's the deal. You can fly over the battlefield. You can, you know, fly, use our toys, go in the choppers, go in the armored personnel carriers, and do that to your heart's content. But then in the evenings, I want you to sit down and talk to me." Talk to these guys, and I want you to take the measure of this new professional army, because the army you wrote about during Vietnam, you know, these conscripts that I had to wrangle as a young lieutenant in Vietnam, they're very different. And so they had come off of this 4 or 5 day war, and I sat down and talked to them, and I started getting involved in their issues and started hearing those voices. And in the years that followed, I kind of stayed with it so that when the invasion of Iraq took place, and I sent BD over for another round of mayhem, and he loses his leg, the DOD reached out immediately, and they said, come down to Walter Reed, talk to the guys who've been through this, talk to their caregivers, we'll let you, you know, give you the run of the place. And I think the idea was maybe you'll more likely to get it right if we actually partner on this. I spent the next several years following those issues downstream, first BD with his loss of limb, and then subsequently his battle with PTSD, and then I moved on to military sexual trauma, which is much in the news now, and tried to...
And you have a character with traumatic brain injury also.
Right. I have one who's suffering from trauma from a sexual assault, and then Toggle, who is blown up and has TBI. So I've tried to stick with the Wounded Warrior issues and honor the soldiers and other military personnel who have waged these two wars on our behalf.